Quick, sir, the elevator is here.
By the time I come back here, I'm going to build more escalators.
The elevator is up and running. We're ready to move anytime.
Good. Take Mr. Betas to a safer spot for extraction.
Nina, what are you talking about? Aren't you coming with me?
You go on ahead, sir. I have some important...
Don't be stupid. She's almost here. Come on!
Get Mr. Betas to the ground now. The place will not be safe in a matter of minutes.
Yes, Major.
Major?
I'm sorry, sir. In truth, I'm an...
What?
But you've worked for me for years. How could you be an agent?
Long before you employed me. Everything you know about me as your secretary is fake. My ID, my home address, my birth certificate, they're all forged.
Why, Ina? Why would you...
You're the most important asset for Spectre's R&D. Your brilliant mind is the key that could help us pave the way for the world to a brighter...
Who cares about that? You gotta come with me.
Of course, sir, but first, I have to see to it that...
Ina, please. She already killed a lot of our guards. I don't want you getting killed because of me.
But she's killed most of my men. For that, she has... Soldier, take him away!
Ina! Ina!
I'm sorry, Asward. You go join the others. I'll handle this myself.
Are you sure, Major?
Yes. Go! You've proven yourself well against my men, Pascal. Now, let's see how you fare against me!
Die, little rat! Ah! Ina.
Come on, Ina. The landing pad's just around.
We must go!
Why? Why?
Mr. Betas, please!
That was another close call, Rikki. Still, thank God you're safe.
People got in my way, and I killed them all without...
Rikki, you're only doing what needs to be done. In the field, you either kill or be killed. That's how things are. Plus, don't forget, Spectre's responsible for a lot of ills this world has suffered. Remember what they've done to you.
Always, sir. But even if they didn't drag my family into all this, everything else that Spectre has done is good enough reason for me.
Good. Anyways, it turns out that Spectre's got their own agenda in, and they've been playing Betas like a fiddle. Still, they must be...
Yes, sir.
Thank you.